thinks best.
Oh my god, I have no idea.
I'm on softs, I'll admit that.
Alright.
Just do both if you don't know. You'll get all your bases.
Just go in the wait.
It's hard for me all the time on GT. No soft runs for races. At least for me.
Yeah, I purely base my off temperature. They've been really good during this all track temp. 20 seconds, Martin.
Gotcha. Good luck, guys.
This is race start. Everyone turn on your lights and have a good one.
Martin's almost catching him. Yeah. He push. He kind of push him.
Is ghosting on?
No, no ghosting.
Well, who is who? Incident.
I walked up on the brakes and hit for all his team. Whatever. So everybody lights on, please.
Let's try to see if I catch the...
And usually the Ferrari is a beast on corner heavy tracks, but somehow this is a Corvette track.
Yeah, the Corvette is significantly faster in time, but I think it's almost a second.
Here they come.
Okay, my race is done already, unlucky.
No, keep going.
Car.
Rory, your rear lights have been damaged.
You're in.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat the repair.
Wheezy, Mad Major.
What track was the last endurance race at again? Oh crap, I hope I don't get balloon tires again. If it rains. Because I've not adjusted my wet weather setup.
You guys have worked with that for us?
Well, no, it's just like, I haven't messed with the tire pressures for the wet pit stop strategy. And I'm afraid that if I would use the same one that I used in Spa, that I might get balloon tires again.
This one. Mad Nature is on.
Wow, there's some deadly herbs. Thank you, Lewis.
Nature is going to overtake Norfolk. Oh, oh, incident. Ho, ho, ho.
Put into the hairpin by White Porsche.
Mad Major, go ahead, man, go, go, go. He went on slipstream too much speed. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, Kieran is on their tail.
Gosh, crap, we lost Major.
Thank you, Lewis. Martin Oscar, is this what you guys are like the whole time during races?
Yes.
Yeah, they are crazy.
Fucking hell, man.
Martin is pushing too much. Wow, pirate. Hub damage. Yep. What the hell happened, man? extensive. Brote. Someone.
Oh no.
Someone lost it.
Fucking hell.
It was Martin.
That's what happens when you try and push a loose setup.
You have a lot of damage.
Yep.
I was about to say, what happened to Martin?
Let's just say the final corner is a bit jumbled setup.
Ah.
Thankfully, it's only aero damage, so I don't have to fix my engine this time.
Have you retired?
Yeah, all my settings are wrong. Sorry, boys. I'll leave in a bit, but I'll watch a few. I'll watch a few more minutes of this. But yeah, sorry, lads. I'll sort it for next race.
Never looks too damn lucky.
And yeah, I'll make a note of this penalty. It was a pit stop penalty.
Your bus, Kieran.
Okay.
I go on the right.
Right.
Come on. Yeah, the damage is about a second and a half a lap.
Tag you.
Looks like you ran into the back of him on my screen.
Damn it, then.
That sun's become the problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard to see some of the braking zones.
That's endurance, baby.
Alright, good luck with the bait. Good luck with the race, guys.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Okay, mate.
That's pretty.
Did you get any damage earlier?